Hey guys, this is Paul, one of the directors of the short film you're about to see, Dark Passage. We made this in 2008, and we made this for the purpose of sending into some short film festivals. Problem came about is a college that we were in touch with to get some student actors fell through due to some scheduling conflicts between our schedule and the actor's schedule, and our timeline to send us into some film festivals was about up. So we bit the bullet and we put ourselves in the movie. But it's showcasing directing and technical aspects of making a film. Like I said, this was sent into some short film festivals and it did get some attention. We were in the top 10 on a couple of them and top 20 in a couple others. And it got our name out there. Anyways, so sit back and we hope you enjoy Dark Passage.
It's me. And meet me tonight at 10. Right.
I said 10.
Just get on with it.
So how long has it been?
You know how long it's been. What's this?
Go ahead, open it. Now you see why I invited you over. I need a favor.
Favor? I spent 3 years in there because of doing you a favor. Besides, I got people to pay and favors don't pay bills.
How about 10?
20. Plus 5 more for the inconvenience.
Okay, 25 grand.
Okay, that's a start.
Look, I need you to keep her safe tonight. I've arranged a safe house for you to take her to. When I'm done with the exchange, I'll meet you at the safe house and get her.
When's the deal?
I'll find out tomorrow.
They'll kill you.
What do you care? Look, that's my concern, not yours. Your only concern is to keep her safe.
All right. I'm in. But we both know this is gonna end badly.
Look, just keep her safe. If Gant finds out where she is, this whole deal is off. You know, let me worry about the consequences.
Look, I want to make this clear. I'm doing this for the money. I don't care about you or her.
That's fine. Let's just do this.
Ash, how is she? Okay, great. Now listen very carefully. I'm meeting Gant over by the bridge today at 3. It's gonna end today. Just keep her safe. Alright, I'll call you.
You know this wasn't part of the deal.
How could you do this? How could you do this to us? You're my brother.
Yeah, whatever. You know, just give me the case, okay? Give me the case and she'll be fine.
You can't use those threats anymore.
What, are you using Ash to hide her, to keep her safe? Ash is frail. He's weak. He's like a little lap dog, just like you, always begging to his master's command.
No, I'm not gonna play your games anymore. This is finished.
Think about her.
I am thinking about
Ash
her.
Ash can't keep
That's
her safe for long.
That's why I'm doing this.
Travis! This is for both of us! The world is an evil place. Either you profit from it or you get destroyed by it. What's your choice? Travis!
Alright. Alright, it's finished. I'll be there tonight.
Meet me at the lake.
What are you talking?
Shut up and listen to me. Box for the girl. Give me the case.
Look pitiful.
Where is it?
No, don't worry about it. Yeah, she's safe. She's with me. No, don't worry about Ashley Gant. The arraignment's tomorrow. All right. We'll see you in 10. Well, guys, what did you think? Let us know down below. I'm sure we're going to get a ton of comments about how bad the acting was. We are not actors. We are better behind the camera than in front of the camera. Like I said, this was entered into some short film festivals. It was a fun experience, and we got some attention. We were in the top 10 of some, we were in the top 20 of others, and it was mainly due to the technical aspects of the direction, editing, music, and so on. So we hope you guys enjoyed the short film. As I said, leave your comments down below. If you guys like what you saw, subscribe down below, leave your comments. We'll see you in the future.